All right, thank you, Zaria. Well, right now, Memphis police investigating a deadly shooting in Whitehaven. They say a man was shot around 4 this afternoon on Tulane Road in front of an apartment building. It's located just down the street from West Haven Elementary School. Police are asking anyone with information to call Crime Stoppers at 901-528-CASH.